Hi, this is Alexis. Anyway, it's Tuesday, 1/11/11, and it's my friend's birthday, Alexis, and I think last year I made a birthday video, so this is another birthday video. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Alexis, happy birthday to you. Okay, that was really fast. And let's see, let's talk about my day. My day's boring. I need to go back to Flagstaff to go pay for rent and my textbooks, and then come back to, oh, and haul half of my stuff back, because I have a lot of clothes. Those are all clean clothes. I need to fold it to make sure it's all filled. And then I have some more in the laundry room, and I have a lot of jackets. Wait, I'm like pointing, and I'm not even moving my camera around. Idiot. But yeah, I have a lot of jackets and sweaters that I need to take back, and I only brought two shoes with me, boots and flip-flops, because I was in Phoenix. And it was really cold the whole time I was here, which was surprising, because I thought I was going to wear my flip-flops. So all I ended up wearing were my boots. And I've been going out a lot, well not a lot, just on the weekends, because everyone I know works. And yeah, so far it's been fun, or hanging out with my friends, playing games. So that's all I've been doing. And today's makeup, I was inspired by geometric shapes, so I tried to, like, kind of like a little triangle. It's kind of like not a wing, but a wing. But yeah, it's a little triangle. On both eyes. And then I saw the gray eyeliner in the bathroom that I haven't used in forever, that my sister now claims. So I put that in the bottom. And then I had to use, and then I just bought a 15 pack, not bought, but I just brought down a 15 palette from Flagstaff. So, and these are one of the colors that were in it. It was, okay. The triangle, I mean the, okay. It's, okay, let me see. It's this one right here. And then this is light. Right there, where my non-painted fingers at. Is that one. Also, at the kind of crease, like, the middle crease right here. Just right here. And then, of course, you know, what colors are those? I don't know. I just use them, and I'm like, oh, yay. Lucky green is the all-over lip color. And then crease is, this one I actually use a lot. Swimming. Like, see, I actually use that a lot. And I use it evenly. I don't like dipping in one specific spot area. But compared to Lucky Green, see, I barely bought, not barely, I bought this like half a year ago. Well, I use this other green a lot. It's like in a big, one of those, it's a mineralized eyeshadow. It's from MAC. It's the only green one they have. And that's it. Oh, and I just set it. I know what foundation I want, and I'm using it. But it's kind of like, it's lighter than my skin tone, if you can tell. But, so I need to go a shade lighter, but it's just a sample size. So, it's not like a big deal. So, now that I know the sample size is kind of lighter on me, so I had to go a darker. And it's by Givenchy, whatever. Yeah. And I'm wearing the cargo blush, as always. I've been using that a lot this whole break on my friend Tiff when I do her makeup. And yeah, me and Tiff, and that's about it. And my cousin's been using my bronzer. And I just basically took stuff I didn't use, which were my cargo blush and bronzer. And oh. And I'm down to my last tube of cargo mascara. And I love it, like. So I'm gonna try, when I go to Sephora, when am I going? I'm going to Sephora before I leave to Flagstaff. Before I leave back to Flag. And I have a list of stuff to buy. Because obviously, obviously it's like my semester shopping list. But MAC, I always go to MAC, so there's no shopping list for MAC. But for Sephora, I'm getting, of course, Givenchy foundation. Oh, la 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 la. I just felt something else. I don't know, I have a list on Tumblr, but I know the foundation was a part of it. Oh, mascara. I'm gonna try the Makeup Forever smoky lashes or smoky eyes, whatever. And yeah, that's about it. That's all with my life right now. Well, I hope everyone's having a good year so far. I'm going for school start. Well, I'll see you guys. And, well, again, to Alexis, happy birthday. And I'll see you Friday before I leave Flagstaff. I'm going to say Phoenix. Okay, see ya.